Go Lucas, yeah. Fist Pump coming out. Let's see. I'm really, really interested to see how these guys play.
3, 2, 1, go!
Very interesting. Hit Regalo starting off strong.
Yeah.
Yoyo is getting the deep breathing now, so we'll see. I think we might be seeing a switch from either of these guys if, you know, either character doesn't seem to work out. Yeah. Oh, and he gets back and he'll take out. He'll take out Yoyo doing that. Yeah, that's really good. That's a honestly that down air is really good at times because Sonic can basically almost always get back from it. I think something I'm noticing about Regalo in comparison to like other Sonics that I've seen is he's honestly just like his approach option isn't always spin dash. Sometimes he will actually just run up. And so I think he's playing a little bit of a different style of Sonic. Gets the drag down there, doesn't quite capitalize off it though.
Try to get a down tilt.
That was nasty.
The bounce off the spring.
Down air. That was beautiful.
And Regalo just kind of rushing him down. Like, he's really not camping that hard.
And, you know, yeah, Regalo, I think something I'm seeing about Regalo here is he's utilizing a lot of these, like, a lot more Sonic aerials than I think we're used to seeing. A lot of times we're going to see, like, spin dash a lot into something, but he will just throw out a raw aerial, and it's kind of working out for him here. Yoyo does manage to take the stock there, but Regalo up by quite a bit here. That hit might be all for naught at that point in the back air. Yeah. Regalo just. I think Regalo just kind of abusing Sonic's movement there. You know, movement he wouldn't have with Lucas, he now has with Sonic. And he's just able to kind of be wherever he wants, whenever he wants. I think it's working out for him here.
I think this probably seems pretty rough for WeFit generally, just because WeFit doesn't have a lot of stuff on the ground. I don't know how I feel about this matchup.
I don't think this is good for Min Min, if I'm honest. I think Yoyo here, I think Yoyo's going to suffer a little bit here because. I don't know exactly, but if not, he can kind of just jump over with spin dash and stuff. And it's really easy to approach. It's, you know, similar reason that a majority of fast characters are really bad for Min Min because they just get in pretty easily. Regalo really, really just finding his combos here, not even necessarily off spin dash. He's just finding these raw aerials like up airs and that are leading into other things. Doesn't quite get the fair there. Yeah. Yeah. I think one thing I'm noticing about Regalo here, yeah, he's gonna punish that with the F smash. I think one thing I'm noticing about Yoyo's Min-Min here, I mean, it appears to be off to not as bad a start as the Wii Fit was, but. Yeah, I think. Yoyo, he's trying to find these just like more raw in neutral hits that aren't working out for him. But you know, he started switching this sort of you know, just long range tactic, and it's working out for him here. He manages to take that. He's less of the upfront tactic, but it Min Min's arm, yeah, not gonna be able to get back. Good fair by Regalo there. Yeah. Even back throw though, that was stupid. my main, I don't know what they're talking about though. Are you talking about Zare? I don't know. You don't need a secondary for a top 5 character, I'm sorry.
I said it once, I
said it again. Alright, I've already said it like 3 times on this stream alone in my commentary. Yeah. Oh, the fair. Regalo's edge guarding has been really, really good.
Yeah. speedrunner.
Yeah, he's Sonic Speed. Yep. Now I have a genuine question. Is, like, in the Sonic lore, is he the fastest thing alive or just the fastest animal?
The fastest thing alive. Blue streak.
Well, I guess a plane isn't alive. Yeah. That's this thing alive. Yeah. I guess I didn't think about that. I'm an idiot.
He's fast with a naked eye.
Mega Man. At the Mega Man. All right. Mega Man's coming up for you. Yo-Yo kind of just. Yeah. He's kind of just saying, does this character work? Do I know this character? It looks like. I mean, I don't know. Maybe he practices with these characters more than I know. But I'm really interested to see, you know, what he does here. I think he's trying to find these, like, this projectile play to maybe slow down the roll of Regalo. Something that he, you know, he somewhat tried with Min Min and Woofit, but not quite finding him. We're seeing a little bit of a shake up in style, yeah, that Yoyo seems to be having here with the Mega Man.
Yoyo is the one character that has the ability to, very good stuff.
Yeah. Spin dash there and homie tag. I think he forgot to air dodge, and I think he thought that he had a jump possibly. But no, Regalo haven't taken that earlier. Yeah. I mean, I would say like Regalo can kind of just camp here, but he seems to be far and away against that. Went for the down air, getting hit by the what is it?
Crash bomb.
The crash bomb. That's what it is. I knew he bombed something. But, Looks like he tried for the back air dragon. Doesn't quite get it. I'm very interested to see, you know, Yoyo will, this is winner's side, so, and it is, you know, very interested to see if Yoyo will be able to, What he'll do in losers, if this game were to go the way it looks. Yep. Regalo has just been really, really solid with just, like, his advantage play has been just been great, and with Sonic, it's really easy to capitalize on that. Yeah. I think Yoyo, he's starting to find these strings, but, you know, it might be too little too late. Regalo, he's...
I think
he's just sort of trying to match Regalo's pace here. Because Regalo's playing a lot much, way more, like, a much faster Sonic than we're used to seeing when you look at, you know, other top players like, you know, Sonic and things like that. And even Ken. Even Ken plays a lot slower. But... Sorry, I was something there. But I definitely think here that I thought we'd see back row there. Maybe Regalo's trying to go for something, who knows? He wants him alive for some reason. Trying to get him as high percent as possible.
Oh, the crash bomb.
And the up throw will kill. That's fair. Regalo is going to take that 3-0. Again, just sort of outmatching Yoyo there. The Sonic was just able to sort of capitalize, and Yoyo wasn't able to find